I have uploaded the link for the files in my Discord server. You can find it in the description below. Download both. Copy both of the files and paste it in your 5M application data. Simply drag and drop. I already did it, so I'm not doing it. Now open 5M. You will not see it working like this because 5M will block your reshade. To remove that, press F8 and click on Open Log. Press Ctrl F to search. And type Reshade 5. I already did it, so I'm not getting it. You should have something like this. Copy it from add-ons to the end of the next line. And paste it in CitizenFX in your 5M application data. Like this. Restart 5M and you should be good to go. Press home for reshade setting and copy the settings. Or DM me in Discord for presets. Here are some gameplay clips. Enjoy!